Hey, people. It's been a minute. The past few months have been fucking wild. I'm happy to report it's almost all good stuff, though, and I wanted to take a moment on my most sacred of days to fill you in. The first major thing is that I'm moving. The place I'm headed is going to give me access to new filming locations, new equipment, and a better sound booth, along with a lot of new content ideas because of them. Planning and packing has taken up most of my attention lately, since I hope to be out of here by the end of April. Aside from moving, there was that month or so that I had a full-blown Elden Ring addiction.
Oh, Elden Ring.
I got wrecked for a good while during my quest to get good.
Oh my fucking god!
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
No. Hey,
That
giant bear thing. That's a real fuck.
But after 276... What the fuck am I doing with my life? After this much time playing, it's clearly a masterpiece to me. It wasn't long, though, before I felt the nostalgic call of those massive metal monsters echo through my mind once again. As much of a longtime From Software fanboy I may be, before I was playing their brilliant Armored Core game series, I was playing MechWarrior 2 Mercenaries. Feeling like a born-again fanboy, I started polishing my GM notes and my maps for Sins Unearthed. I was given the chance to be a full cast member on AP Gaming Real Solaris Knights show for Season 3. And I even decided to give the Battletech cartoon a rewatch.
Gonna take weeks to get that Kirita stench out of these quarters.
Yeah, but look at all this room.
Bro, this guy is straight up racist. Oh my god, a rewatch of this is revealing some things to me. While one of my good friends had to bow out of Sins on Earth due to some life changes, I'm beginning a careful search for someone I could trust to stream on Twitch with, which is harder than I imagined. Regardless, I have a few prospects, and the project is absolutely still a go, rain or shine. I know it's iffy to give any start times after how random it's been, but I'm aiming for mid-May. Oh yeah.
One more thing.
I've been working on something. Something simultaneously silly and wonderful. I'm going to be doing a birthday stream on Sunday, May 8th, 11 a.m. CST, to reveal my new Vtuber model, based on a side plot from my Solaris Knights character. My artist Elm is knocking it out of the park so far, and I'm excited to take her for a test drive soon. Yes, soon.